I'm Leanne, and I am here with Christopher Hubbard of Hub Filters, as well as drag racer Michael Dalton. Now, Michael, I know that you guys are not using Hub Filters just yet. The competition is. How are you guys going to tie in with Hub Filters?
So when we get back home from SEMA, now that we've had an opportunity to learn about the product, it's going to be on this truck. Talk to some of my fellow competitors and friends. They can't say enough good things about it, about how easy it is to keep up with what's happening on the inside of that engine and make sure that we're not getting ready to drop a bearing before the next round. So as soon as we get back home to Tennessee, it's going on this truck, hands down.
Now, I want to learn a little bit more about Hub Filters. Can you tell me something about the performance side of things?
Sure. The Hub Filter is a green performance product. It outflows conventional filters, it filters finer than conventional filters, and it looks really cool.
I don't believe it. Green and performing well, can you elaborate?
Absolutely. We filter down to 5 microns, and when it gets dirty, you simply take it apart, inspect for debris, put it in our cleaner, push a button, take it out of our cleaner, spin it on like a light bulb, and go back down the track.
All right, I want to know about this truck because I'm seeing a turbo that's as big as my head, if not bigger. Can you tell me what's going on?
Yes, we've got a 5.9 Cummins and a 2012 Dodge Ram 1500. It's a full chassis truck. That big turbo over there, or hair dryer, however you want to call it, it's an 88 millimeter Garrett. It helps us make 1500 horsepower. So, gets an old heavy truck down the track.
So do you actually get traction with this thing?
Yes, with the 34-inch Mickey Thompson slicks on the back, we don't have a problem hooking. Put us out on this pavement right here or on a track, it's no issue, we'll get down it.
Are you stoked about having the Hub products on your truck?
You know, I can't wait to get home and have the opportunity to put it on. That engine right there is a lifeline to that whole truck. So if this product will be what keeps us going round after round, it's going to be on there, and I can't wait to have it.
Okay, Michael, where can they learn more about your racing?
You can find us on rlcmotorsports.com, RLC Motorsports on Instagram, or RLC Motorsports on Facebook.
Fantastic. I'm going to look you up because you're one fast man. As far as Hub Filters goes, can you tell the fans where they can find more about your product?
Absolutely. You can go to hubfilters.com or Facebook.
Fantastic. All right, guys, stay tuned for more on Power Auto Media.